Moving on, 5 to 12 year olds have been sitting outside a Kadi Patan middle school in Jammu's Riasi district for the last 2 days. The reason being that the school's three teachers have not been in attendance for the last few days, and the school has been shut without any notice. When students were asked about this, they said it was a common occurrence.
See, that is the, in fact, a big question. In fact, had somebody initiated action against them, this thing would not have been repeated in any of these educational institutions. The students here are saying that this is a routine occurrence here in these schools, especially in the rural areas. And I think this is an eye-opener for the educational ministry here in the Jammu and Kashmir government. They need to initiate action immediately against all those erring culprit teachers who had been absent from the duty, because this really shows that how serious they are about performing their duties. And that is one of the reasons that the pass percentage in most of these schools in the rural area is declining. If you look at the pass percentage, it is even less than 30%. So that is one of the reasons that despite government spending so many, in fact, amount or so much amount on the salary of these teachers, in fact, strict from performing their duty. They should perform their duty, and for their accountability, the government will have to crack the whip and initiate action against them. And I'm sure that after the story being highlighted by the Mirror now, definitely the government will wake up from the slumber and they will initiate action so that such incidents are not repeated.
Time kya wala?
12:15.
12 minute. Master nahi aaye?
Nahi.
Baki bache koenge?
Karege.
Karege thi. Kitne din ho school band?